We have got our burners set up, and they are currently mining our standard iron, coal, stone, and copper. So pretty much at this point, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to start getting set up for just some basic electricity, get rid of burner technology as soon as I can, and yeah, I mean, just the basics of automation. So beyond that,